Would you let a dog lick your face? Obviously, yes. I think if you don't let a dog lick your face, it's because you've either had a traumatic experience with a dog or you weren't loved as a child.